Pause now.
I'm recording now.
You can actually see the opening cutscene.
Hopefully. Oh my god. Oh, finally. Explosions?
His gauntlets are scary.
Mr. Dog! Do you get a head for this?
I think so, yes.
Good.
I got out! I got back in. It's good.
How do I boost?
It's the same as your power button.
Ah. Ooh. This proves how little I drive with you.
You've gone past where we've got to go.
Well, there was no quest marker. Wow, my gun is very epileptic.
Yeah, the enemies are tough because we've started this level, so it's going to be difficult.
No, I said my gun is epileptic. What do you hear?
I'm just warning you. I heard that you.
Oh.
Your gun was epileptic.
Come back here. Don't run away. Is there like a thing outside your house making weird noises?
Yes, the builders across the road.
Why does Torg want us killing his own people?
Fuck it. That's literally his legitimate reason. Fuck it.
Huh.
He's the only person in the game that uses the F word.
Is he? Poor cameraman crying in the corner. He's got a weird thing on his back. It's an engine.
Foreshadow.
But of course.
The unkempt Harold.
Are you kidding me? Are you shitting me?
Kick in the face. Kick in the face.
The one gun I want, and it's freaking out of my affordation.
Affordation. I can get it for you right now if you want.
Do you have enough tokens? Actually, I think. Let me check. Does my
No. I can get. Don't leave the game because then that will reset.
I'm not leaving the game. I was checking whether my incendiary greed does more damage. Which it doesn't, but, you know.
Okay, wait for my gauge character to come back on. This will be the first legendary that any of us have on this save.
Yeah, it will. I don't want to stop using... Thank you, but I don't want to stop using...
Dude, pick it up before it drops the world, please, now.
Hello, Zero.
Hello.
I don't want to stop using... If you could see my face right now.
Just a little act of kindness from Zero as he left.
I don't want to stop using the incendiary greed.
And use both pistols. I did not just waste 600 odd tokens for you to not use that, okay?
No.
I was literally saving up on that Zero character, whenever we did the tour, we went to the tour place, just simply so I could buy a legendary. I already have 300 tokens left. You have to use that now.
I am. I replaced...
It'd be better if that was the, Dr. Penetrating.
I replaced my assault rifle with it because my assault rifle was kind of bad. And you don't really need corrosion if you have explosive.
Nah, not really. Besides, you've got no skills to help with it, with corrosive anyway.
Yeah. Kill everyone in wave one. Is he voiced by Roland?
I have a feeling he might be.
He sounds very similar.
Surely Torg is the ref.
No, because...
Do you know what I think they should have done? You know when Torg says, where is the ref? I personally think the ref should have come on the pitch and we got to kill him.
Yeah.
That would have been so funny. I have absolutely no problem at all with the fact they reuse textures to do these DLCs, but what I cannot stand is the fact that some of them still say goddamn bandits in the Tall Arena.
Hmm.
Like, we're not bandits, we are people that are doing this tournament the same as you.
I've lost the enemy I was trying to kill, so I'm just gonna kill this guy. Here he is. I just heard a bandit say the one thing I've been wanting something to hear since the first time I ever played the game.
Was it, give me a bucket, I'll show you a bucket.
No, it's, watch your face, no!
I really need the shooting, step shot over the element.
Yeah.
And the shield. My god, I need everything!
I want all the perks. I think we should stop at 1 because I want lunch. At 1.
Okay, so 25 minutes.
Yep.
Not bad. Sure. I want lunch as well. I have no breakfast. So.
Considering we have been playing for 2.5 hours.
Yeah, I'm also gonna play Skyrim.
I need to play Skyrim too, actually. Because I'm pissed off that my game stopped working, so I'm gonna try and get it to work. I need to get up on with Falskar. And it might just be that save that was lagging.
Might be. Sometimes it does happen. Sometimes the save can just become corrupt and then the FPS. It does it especially if you keep uninstalling and reinstalling mods.
I didn't uninstall or reinstall mods, to be honest. I do want an ENB though. And there was the one that I had, but I can't remember what it was called.
We're in a chest! See, look what we would have lost if we didn't get this chest.
Team max health. Are you gonna use it though?
Yeah, dude, it's a beef slab class mod.
Oh, where?
The blue one.
Mine does explosive damage though. Thrill of the kill on feed the meat. I don't have thrill of the kill.
Yeah, but you want to get it. You've got feed the meat, that increases your max health even more. See, maybe that is actually good. More pep. Increases your chances of burning, electrocuting, corroding, and slagging status effects. Maybe that's actually pretty good. Let me have a look at my...
Explosive damage won't do as much anymore, but... Because now I won't...
What 5 perks can I get rid of?
It... Using this class mod will make my fight for the life thing... even harder.
See, now that's not important. I don't think I really need Interspersed Outburst, if I'm going to be honest.
Harry.
Yeah?
My fight for lifetime will be even harder now.
Harder?
Yeah, because the class mod I had improved my explosive damage. And now it doesn't.
Well then, put that one back on.
I suppose, like, you know.
I'm gonna keep this team max health.
That one is a lot better, actually.
Is it? That's quite a large amount of health. I need to know what was the class mod I was going to get for Gage. Hold on, I might have had it saved on a note document. Gage. No, I haven't got it saved on it. times, a legendary one. It wasn't legendary anarchist. It might have been it wasn't legendary roboteer. What was it then? Because all of these have got fucking...
It might have been the roboteer one.
Yeah, I think it was, even though it adds annoyed android on, which is part of anarchy, but all of the legendary ones that are good, besides legendary catalyst, add onto anarchy, and legendary catalyst I don't really want to use because it doesn't add anything onto the green skill tree.
I think it was the roboteer. I remember you saying something about that.
I'm definitely going to go for the legendary roboteer.
Cool.
I don't actually know where to get it, but...
Isn't it just a random drop like the rest of them?
Legendary Roboteer is a legendary class model for Mecha Master Manufacture by Hyperion. Using the Legendary Roboteer class model requires the Ultimate Bow Hunter Pack upgrade 2. Which means it is probably from Chubby's.
Okay.
Wait, I've got to go get that chest up there. Yeah, I'm definitely going to use that class model. You leveled up, you bitch!
I did.
See, I would love to go into the Anarchy just for some of the stuff that it does to Death Trap.
Accuracy is much more important, in my opinion.
Yeah, especially considering I'm using snipers.
Yes, that's
it. It makes Death Trap faster and it gives it a lashing fury of attacks. And that was a shitty loophole from that chest. You can travel in cars, it's not pointing at shit. And it makes him have like this huge fury of... And apparently the shooting of an element matched with that huge like lash out of attack is apparently really good. I think the game has stopped responding.
Mine hasn't. Oh. I can hear you running, but you're just frozen still. Does that mean you've been playing for too long?
No, it means Borderlands 2 just closed and relaunched.
Oh, well, I'll quit and...
No, don't quit. Just continue staying in the game and I'll just join.
No, but... Oh, right, you've abandoned my struggle. Right, okay.
What?
You abandoned my struggle. I could hear you running, but you were just frozen still.
That was really weird. No, it's a game. There we go. Join game. That was really weird. I'll have another quick look at 1 o'clock. Change up my gauge build to see if I can get the lashing fury of attacks.
You should also send me your Craig build.
Yes.
Dude, thanks.
You okay?
I would have been.
Thank you. Right, Death Trap's ability, he now gets a laser beam.
Nice. Thank you. Nice laser, Death Trap.
Did he use it?
I think so.
Was it a yellow beam of laser? Yellow beam?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's his laser.
I like how there are two of us in the number 5 spot.
Yeah. Not gonna lie, I thought the shield second to the right was the Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, but then I saw the colour of the middle bit, and it wasn't yellow, so...
Oh, Ridium!
I personally think that when you, I personally think when Deathcraft's out, you should gain the bonus of the melee increase and the you kill something Deathcraft stays out longer.
So like a team thing.
Yeah, I think that'd be so cool because you would get a huge melee boost.
Yeah.
If he stayed out for ages.
He is really weird. You okay?
Yep.
Bow. No, 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 no. I'm dead.
Did your explosion not kill anything?
Nope. I also went down a lot faster than normal. Come on!
Are you okay?
Yes. That was ridiculous though. I die too easily. Do you like my skin?
Hold on. Talk. Robot references for the win.
What who did what say?
Gage.
What did she say?
To hell with the first law.
Oh. I understood that reference. Talk token. Oh no, it's a Moxie portrait. That's a talk token. Did you redo it?
I got the second tier. It's the third tier, we can't do, I think it's level 50.
Oh. Is there an end to this, or is it just endless?
I have no idea. I think it's endless, because you can farm 12 tokens and stuff. Death Trap started it off then, that's fine. You okay?
Yep. I jumped as I died.
You okay?
Will be. It takes forever to get a second win, but you know.
Right, I'm gonna go turn it. I wanna see if I can get Pyro Pete to spawn whilst Death Trap is still out.
Yookie dookie.
Yeah, now it's level 51. I picked it up, but I'm not gonna do it, obviously. This quest is called Chop Suey.
So it is. Bye, Death Trap.
Death Trap's gonna despawn. I'll slag him.
I'll explode him.
Get ready for a burning sensation in your pee. He slagged.
He resists explosive.
That's probably just a shield.
He doesn't become pyrocaustic.
No, only the raid boss version of him.
Yeah, oh shit.
That was really easy.
Yes, it was.
Thank you, Slag. I died, didn't I?
Yeah.
You were not going up that lift without me. Fucking good you stayed. You're a dick. Do you know what dicks deserve?
No, no, no! I waited.
Why does everyone have greasy hair?
Introducing Mad Moxie in Bounce Simulator 2014.
Shit, purple SMG. Meh. Look at that ammo capacity. Magazine size, sorry.
Well, yeah.
This sniper is awesome.
You're the reason I die so much.
You are the reason we can't have nice things. I'm thinking we might as well just leave it now, because there's a side quest we've got to do, we've got to go back to the bar, so we might as well.
Okay. Well, let's get over here first.
I do love how he imitates his pets laughing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick that quest up.
Good for you. Right.
Right, so we can end it here.
Anything to say?
Subscribe, like, favorite, just come back.